To encourage your caring and compassionate nature, because that is what makes you wonderful and unique. I promise to nurture your dreams, because through them, your soul shines the brightest.
I come up against myself when demons in my head get loud. I don't know how you do it, but you turn them down. I slip and wonder who I'd be if I never found you and you never found me. Well, I don't wanna see.
I promise to help shoulder our challenges, because there isn't anything that we can't accomplish if we stand together. I promise to be your partner in all things, not possessing you but working with you as a piece that completes a whole. Lastly, I promise to you perfect love and perfect trust. This is my sacred vow to you, my equal in all things, my missing piece, my life.
I wanna have it more for you, 'cause your love is biblical. Biblical, it's biblical.
My head's gonna grow. The most important day of our lives is finally here. We made it. We are one of the group that long distance relationship works. I pray that God would lead me to this choice, to you as my husband. You are the one he chose for me, and I pray him today as his will is being fulfilled. Today, as I marry you, I marry Kenan and Ariana, and I promise to love and support them as my own, and take time to earn your love, respect, and true friendship, as well as mom and your
grandmother.
A warming comfort in the cold, and a shoulder to lean on when life is too much to bear. Thank you for being there on my greatest challenge. You encourage me to grow. You help me believe in myself and become the person I am today. I promise to work at our love and always make you a priority in my life and everything in my heart.
By your side.